Hey, welcome to 10 for Tech, DUIT's web show that takes up to 10 minutes to dive into bite-sized portions of technology. My name is Topaz Mitchell, and this week we're focusing on Nearpod. Nearpod is where teachers are able to create and download multimedia presentations, monitor classroom activity, share content in real time, and easily gain access to all of your students' mobile devices at once. Let's check it out.
I wanted students to be able to use their iPads for taking notes during lectures, but instead of them typing notes, I wanted to find a solution that would make for a more interactive experience. So through my searching, I stumbled upon an app called Nearpod. So what is Nearpod? Well, Nearpod allows teachers to create or download interactive multimedia presentations. This could be any PowerPoints, keynotes, etc. The teachers can then share the interactive lesson and control the student's activity in real time. Students then can interact and submit responses as prompted by the teacher, allowing the teacher to see data in real time. So how exactly does this work, and what does it look like on a teacher's iPad? Prior to the lecture, the teacher would upload or create a presentation and add it to their library. Next, the teacher would access or find the lecture from their library and launch a live session. Once the teacher launches a live session, a 5-letter PIN is generated. Students are then instructed to enter this PIN on any device that supports the Nearpod app. As students join the presentation, they appear on the teacher's student list. When all students are signed in, the teacher can start the presentation. As the teacher goes through the presentation, the slides are shown on the student's devices. Embedded in the presentation are student activities in which the student is prompted to complete a task. As the students complete each task and submit it, their responses are immediately available for the teacher to view. With using Nearpod, I've made a more interactive learning experience for my students. I've also seen an increase in class participation, and I now have a more effective and efficient way to collect students' data.
Nearpod is a complete solution for you to manage what everyone sees on their screen at one time. You will be able to sync your students' PCs, Chromebooks, and mobile devices with your presentation so that they don't miss a beat. For more information, join us on one of our upcoming training events on Nearpod. Thank you for joining us today on 10 for Tech. My name is Topaz Mitchell, and remember, it's really not that hard.